You're better than the best. I'm lucky just to linger in your light. Cooler than the flip side of my pillow. That's right. Completely unaware. Nothing can compare to where you sent me. Lets me know that it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. In the moments when my...
Hey, Sarah. I'm Barb.
Hi.
I'm to give this to you and you're supposed to come with me.
Can I get my stuff?
Sure. Put on tennis shoes.
Oh, hey, babe. You probably wonder what's going on. I got a surprise for you, but you're gonna have to find me first. It's kind of a scavenger hunt. I have some forest friends that are gonna help you out along the way. But for now, to get your first clue, you need to come to the place where I almost died. Good luck, and hurry up. Love ya.
There's a little chirping bird.
That's Pioneer Pavilion. We were having a date and so I was like, catch me! And I took off. And he was like, no, not running. And he's like, all right. He started sprinting, so I started sprinting with camera in the end. And he tried to come up on my left side. And he was like centimeters from me, reaching out. And all of a sudden I hear, whoa! And I turn around and he's like skidding across the path on his side of the car.
It was his birthday, right?
It was his birthday.
It was. The day we celebrated.
And like, I turned around and I was like, oh my gosh. But like, the first thing I did is I started to turn the camera on because I wanted to catch that memory. Forever. Making memories. And I was like, oh, are you okay? Trying to turn it off. Okay, go ahead and stop. You make me dance like a fool, forget how to breathe. Shine like gold, buzz like a bee. Just the thought of you can drive me wild. Oh, you make me smile. Woo. You make me smile. Oh, you make me smile.
Oh, hello. Welcome to Lantern Man's Mill. I am Lantern Man.
In 1845, a simple man saw the need to fight for truth, justice, and the American way here in the Mahoning Valley. With his trusty lantern, he would fight when others would flee, make right what once was wrong, and become Lantern Man. As time passed, the need for Lantern Man had faded away. However, he will continue to serve the Mahoning Valley in his own way. Searching the park for litter. Giving tours of the old mill. And signing autographs for his loyal fans. He is Lantern Man.
Since I've retired as a superhero, I've had a lot of time on my hands. So, when Joseph asked me to be part of his scavenger hunt, I was happy to abide. Find me, and you'll be one step closer to finding Joe. Here's a hint. Always exit through the gift shop.
That's hilarious.
Okay, we have to go to Lantern Man's Mill.
I think it's pronounced Lantern Man.
Lantern Man's milk. You make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Oh my
god. Yeah, I do, I do, I do, 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 do.
Tell me, is it only me? Do you feel the same? You know me well
enough to know that I'm not playing games. Oh jeez, look at all these leaves. Oh my gosh, I really gotta clean up. This is ridiculous. Oh man. Oh, hello. I'm Bear. This is my bear's den. I hear you've been spending a lot of time in my forest today. I hope you're having fun and enjoying it. I know I like it. You know, I got a pretty good life here. When I'm tired, I just take a nap. When I'm hungry, I just go catch some fish. When there's no fish to catch, I can always just go steal someone's picnic basket. It's not a stereotype, there's usually a lot of good stuff in there. I get tons of exercise around here. There's always people around that I can just chase. But I know you're not here to talk about me. You're here to find your next clue. So if you can figure out where I live, my bear's den, then you'll be one step closer to finding Joe. Good luck!
Yeah, okay, go ahead and turn left back into the park here. We're going to Bear's den where all those big rocks are. He was just talking about that the other day. Sarah, I love you so much. I'm lost without you and I need you to find me. I have left behind a trail of breadcrumbs. I do love you.
Forever could never be long enough for me.
Found me.
Found you. Those things were hilarious.
Yeah?
Where did you get caught to?
I'm running them.
You did.
Sarah, I love you so much. For as long as I can remember, I have been praying for you and waiting for you. And just when I thought about giving up, God sent me you. I love you so much, and I want to spend the rest of my life with you. So,
yeah,
Sarah, will you marry me?
Oh my god. Yeah, of course. Oh my god. Oh, you feel like this is coming with Stephanie and Joel. I was totally like, oh. There was a limo in my driveway. I started like shaking. I thought I was to cry, but I'm more like than anything. Oh my god! Oh my god! Joe.
Oh, right.
Left hand.
Oh, I did good.
Oh my gosh.
Right size and everything.
Love has finally shown. Joe, that's huge.
Thank you.
Oh my god! Hi, John! And that's a... Holy crap!
Did you have fun?
I did! Where did you get all the people?
In the park. Strangers.
Were you telling them what you were doing? Mm-hmm. Like, can you help me?
Yeah, they all wanted to be a part of it.
They were probably so excited.
Marry me.
Were you really surprised?
No! I was. Well, as soon as a limo and these guys popped out, I was like, Don't get something big.
He had already had it for like ever.
We gotta to just love it, leave it, and keep it, cause it ain't every day you get the chance to say.
But
this is how it starts.
Lightning strikes the heart. Are you surprised?
Yeah, I mean, this was an even bigger surprise. All the crap! Best engagement ever!
Brighter than the sun. Brighter than the sun.